success in marriage is more than finding the right person, it's being the right person. Continue to keep God first, and He will always lead you in the right direction.
Remember, you know, why you married her. You know, above everything else, you know, whether you got good times, bad times, in between, just put God first, man. Because you know what? If you put God first in your marriage, you ain't going to have no issues, man, at all.